write the answer with positive exponents. Now you have 2x to the 5th times minus 3x to the minus 9. So I'm going to take 2 times negative 3, and I'm going to have x to the 5 times x to the minus 9. Now 2 times minus 3 is going to be minus 6. X to the 5th times x to the minus 9th, you'll combine the exponents. So that 5 minus 9 is going to be a minus 4 for the exponent. Now the minus 4 only operates on the x, so the minus 4 is going to move the x down to the bottom underneath the 6, and it will be x to the plus 4 power.